Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to use sticky notes in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. These tips and tricks might be helpful if sticky notes is often used on your PC. To open a sticky note, type in sticky in the search bar. To change the size, drag it from its bottom right corner. To change the color, go to the three dots in the top right hand corner. And then choose the desired color. To create a new sticky note, click on the plus sign in the top left hand corner. If you wanted to close a sticky note, right-click on its taskbar icon, and then just select Delete Note. There are some keyboard shortcuts that can be used in Sticky Note. If you wanted to put it in bold, you could hit Control and B. If you want it in italics, then pick Control and I. To underline it, we're going to hit Control and U. If you want a bullet list, hit Control, Shift, and L. If you want to do strike through, then press Control T. This is also handy as you take things off of your list. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at helping you take notes in your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.